Hey, welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'm gonna showcase Max Todoroki. So how I managed to choose this character is by a random number generator, which you will see later in the video. It's gonna be quite different for this video because I'm gonna choose a random character, that's why. And of course, thank you for 3000 subs. It's shocking that we managed to get another 80 subs right after we hit 3000 yesterday. Thank you to those who already subscribed to me, thank you a lot. And of course, we are on the road now to 4,000. So if you haven't already, please subscribe. If you enjoy my content and stuff, just help me out a little and do me a little favor to subscribe there. Also, if you enjoy my videos too, don't forget to leave a like on those videos. If you want to see more of this Max character showcase videos, please also, leave a like on this video to show me that you want to see more of this. For Todoroki, he is a great character, to be honest with you, but he still needs a buff. Like, he is definitely not in a meta right now because like his damage is too low, but his skills are good. Like, I like the AoE and stuff, especially the freezing skills, which is like freeze the enemy and can just do an extra combo on them. So yeah, anyways, enjoy this video. One more thing. So because I want you guys to choose the next character, so I'll be putting out either a poll or you guys comment on this video here on which character I want to see next. So if you see a character that already have been commented, just like that comment and I will see which comment have the most likes, and I'll just do that one. Or I'll just do a poll here if I don't see enough. Like, don't see enough, how do you say, characters asked, so I'll just do a poll. So yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. See you in the video. Okay, welcome back to another video. So in this video, we're gonna do something a bit more different, but it's still gonna be a showcase. So I'm gonna choose a random character that I never played before here. Like, I'm just gonna get a random number generator and just like generate a random number and just go to the slot and then choose that character. So yeah, if I have done that character, I'll just skip it. So let me just go free all my Flawless units to my new Pink Sun Monkey or Goku Black. Yeah, he's close to max. I can get him to max right now, but I'm gonna do a video first. So let me just feed all these follow units to him, and then now we're gonna see how many slots we have here. 48. So let's go to my random number generator and set this as 48. Now let's see, I'm gonna generate 19. All right, should be we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh, it's Shanks. Okay. It's 19. Bruh. It's new. I think I'm just gonna go back one down. Okay, I'll just reroll it. I'll just reroll it one time. Oh, wait. I didn't show you guys a screen. Yeah. 19 is on 19 is on new right here. Yep. You see. 15, 19. So let's reroll and see what we can get. 28. Okay. Now let's go back to my robot screen. That's 20. That's 25. 26, 27. Bro. Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna do it one last time. Okay, this is gonna be getting a bit annoying now. Alright. 20. Alright. 20. We're gonna have 1, 2, 3. Okay, Todoroki. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I haven't done this character before. Let's do him. Okay, so if you don't know already, Todoroki is a character from My Hero Academia. And I watched the anime before, but I didn't continue watching it after it got a new season, so rip. He is quite a good character in the anime too. I really like him. So let's see his damage now. Let's see. Rolling Inferno. Punch. Okay. 73 for the punch, which is bad. I think it's kind of bad now since the new characters really have more than 100. At least more than 100, I think. I'm talking about the legendaries and mythicals. I'm not talking about the rares and commons and uncommons. Because those are kind of, how do you say, unrelated to the game right now. Like, yeah, they're not even usable. So yeah, anyways, first skill is Rolling Inferno. 680 damage. It's not that bad for, how do you say, the cooldown looks quite good. And how do you say, I mean the AoE is quite good too, the range is also quite good. Something like Madara's the Great Flamethrower, it's something like that. It looks so similar, to be honest with you, but Madara probably have like a bigger AoE. So next one is gonna be Implode. Just do this again. Oh, okay. I see this move in ABA before. I don't know why I'm bringing up ABA right now, but this move looks so similar to ABA's. But it does like 1000 damage. Let me just show you guys again. I didn't see the damage that well just now, so I'm gonna see it again too. Oh, so it's 157 freeze damage and 1000 damage for the explosion. Okay, it's not bad at all. Now, Frost. Okay, it stuns the enemy for like 2 seconds and then it does 471 damage. I mean, it have a quite far range too and a good AoE, so... Okay, Synthesis Combo. I don't know why they put it as Synthesis Combo. What the heck? Alright, now, this one. Oh, I see. Okay, now I don't like the 4th skill at all because too small, no AoE, and it must be a close range skill. Okay. That's basically much of the skills. I didn't see the damage on this one because I didn't see it. Let me see it again. Okay, it's just probably 1,125 damage. Or like 125. Then it's probably, let's see. Because like, you will hardly bend the ice at all. Let me see. Okay, the ice do no damage at all. Okay, so that means it's 5 times 125. So that's around 625 around there. So yeah, anyways, let's get into a match now with this character. Since he's My Hero Academia character, he's a My Hero Academia character, I'm gonna do his map, which is Hero School. Let's just do a boss first. Let's see, let's just jump right into the all for one boss and see how good he is. Okay, all right, that music came in too faster. Let's just roll Inferno first. Okay, we got some damage off there. Okay, I think... Okay, I did it, nice. I thought he iframed it, but he didn't. Nice, nice. Whoa, okay. That damage is good, actually. I can't lie to you, that damage is actually very good. Let's try... I'm not gonna try to use... Oh, I didn't dodge that. Okay, I didn't dodge that, but... Okay. Go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yes, I punished the boss and he used that skill. Great. I mean, this guy isn't doing damage to him. Oh, okay, nice. Inferno. Yeah, this boss is actually getting killed by this character here. I mean, it's a nice character, of course. Why can't I M1 him by his freeze? That's strange. Bro, I can't punish him when he's freeze. Then what's the point of freezing here? You might as well just not freeze. Yeah, what's the point of freezing when you can't attack him? What's the point of doing that, bro? What? Okay, so I'm just gonna be like ABA skills, but never mind, I guess. It's quite different here. It's like, I don't know. I know the frost is kind of like similar to the Rukia's awakening skill. I think it's a Juhaku or something. So it's so similar to that. I thought the boss is gonna get free stuff that I framed it, but nope, I guess not. I haven't played a lot of ABA since, yeah. So I've been playing a lot of ABA and stuff, playing different characters and stuff, so I might be a bit, I don't know, I might compare this ABA a little, but ABA is a PvP game. It's not like, how to say, this kind of games. I'm not sure why I'm comparing this to ABA in the first place, to be honest with you. So next one I'm gonna do, it's gonna be All Might, I guess. Since All Might is the hero of this anime too. I mean, since this character is max, everything's gonna be quite easy. So, I mean, we can actually try and do a Naruto raid with this character, maybe. I'm not sure. I don't really trust myself like just using an old character to fight new Naruto stage. And oh my goodness. They shouldn't do the music, save the mute thingy, like how do you say, save the settings for the mute, because this is getting a bit annoying now. Okay, so let's do a rolling panel first. Okay, I think All Might had like something like a Okay, why does Almond does like do much more damage than All for One? Because like look at my damage here. He just did one punch and I just got lower than how much I did taken in total in Yeah, okay, this guy have a lot of items and his cooldown is so short. Okay, I make sure. Whoa. He just used that skill just now. That's not fair. But all my I have does not have this short cooldowns. That's complete BS, man. This is sometimes why I really hate how the devs like, make the bosses and stuff in this game. It's complete BS, to be honest with you. Gotta just gotta be honest with you right now. How they make the bosses in this game is complete BS. And yeah, this is definitely harder than All for One for some reason. What? Oh yeah, I forgot. It's the... so if you guys didn't know already, they added the 1.5 times rewards right now, so you can like go farm Arlon Park and stuff for like more gold now, which is very good. I like how they added that, because like I mean like GPO have 2 times low gear, this game have 1.5 times rewards. I mean not bad, what? It's not that bad at all, gotta be honest with you. I mean like for those people who want to max out one of the characters, you should probably do it when the 1.5 times reward comes in and during the weekends. Just so you know, it comes at the EST time of the weekend, so yeah. Anyways, let's go try one last stage. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's do one last stage. Let's try Naruto stage. I'm gonna do the easiest one. Not the easiest one, the second easiest one, because the first one takes too long. First, when I did the stage, I didn't even know that they spawn at two opposite ends of the map, which is like, bro. Like, I use Dio to cheese the map though. I just use Time Stop and Barrage just cheese the map real quick. Like, that range is like, there's no characters with that far range, so only Dio has it. So I use Dio for fighting that stage, but I don't really need to fight that stage since I don't really need any of the fallers in that stage. So, yeah, okay, rolling for now. Okay, it's doing quite well actually. Let's see. Okay, that did not kill. Alright, now that's bad. Cool. Okay, I'm not gonna complain about that. Oh. Yo, actually I'm speeding this stage, like holy crap. Actually speeding here. Okay. This character might be better than I thought. Maybe better than some of the new characters, to be honest with you. Oh no, I wasted it. Okay, it's okay. I'm gonna respawn anyways. So now going to annoying ones here. So what I don't really like about this game is that there's a few things about I don't like about this game. It's like the projectiles is one thing. All those knockback projectiles is one thing, and how they make the bosses, like why do you make the bosses with like infinite skills, like infinite combos, some type of thing? Like their skills have like literally 2 seconds cooldown, like that's not much fair to us. Especially when the boss does a lot of damage, even when I'm a level 80 here. So like, why do you like do that? Why are you doing that? They didn't balance the bosses. I gotta say to you right now, like, they did not balance the boss at all. Especially the Kaguya boss, she's just spamming her jutsus like crazy. Like really crazy. If you fight Kaguya, you should know that she just spam a lot of skills at once. Like, I feel like all her skills does not even have a cooldown at all. They just have like... infinite. This is infinite. Oh god. The red dot is actually kind of useful there. Oh, we're actually speeding this stage. How long is it right now? Oh, it's only 2 minutes. Okay. This is actually very good. Okay, this character is actually better than I thought. I thought he's gonna be kind of unusable for new stages, but this is actually usable. Okay, I'm gonna ammo him. Okay, that knockback is so far. That should not be a thing there. That knockback is too far. I feel like they should, I don't know. I kind of feel like they copied the air combo from ABA, but never made it that well actually. Okay, yeah. This is definitely not like a good boss kill here. Like, there's no damage done at all. Okay. Bruh. Okay. I'm not gonna complain about that. Wish they add like a Akatsuki member into a game like for Naruto. like, I don't know, Obito or Pain. Cause like, those are the characters I actually like, want to play and stuff. They look very cool and stuff. I mean, those characters they added for this update is also quite good. Except for, I don't know, Jiraiya. In my opinion, I still don't like Jiraiya at all. Because like, most people say in my other video that it's a wave tier and stuff, but in my opinion, I don't know, man. There's definitely better wave tiers than him, 100%. I thought the same as Tsunade might be better. Okay, they should probably fix that. I just got TP back to the spawn, what the heck. Also, just so you know, Robo's updated just now, and I think they changed the oof sound a little. I'm gonna check it out later. Punch, 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 pop. Yeah, this game can actually, like, you can actually combo in this game, but like, it's not really that reliable here. Just use your skills, so everyone does like machine more damage. What? 1125? That's an Alun pop. And you do five waves lesser. Whoa, okay, the 1.5 times rewards is actually kind of useful here. Okay, that's not bad at all. I can't lie to you at all. They should do it for achievements too. Not gonna lie to you. They should see 2500. Which one does it give you 2500? Which one? Okay, we can't see the rewards, that sucks. Oh, Zipperman's here. I already got him though, but okay. If you guys want him, you should go get him now. I mean, like, he says he has been appearing like way much more often in the game right now. Like way much more often than like usual. And also if you want the mythical Sasuke, go get him also. I think that's gonna be it for this video. Actually, let's check out Oops sound real quick. Yep. What? What is this sound? This is not my audio quality, this is like... That is just weird. Why did I change it though? It's not cool at all, man. Like, it sounds like, how do you say, it kind of hurts my ear now when I hear that sound. Oh well, I guess it is what it is. Robots are data, and that happened. Maybe next video, I'll get you guys to choose. Like, I'll send a poll into the community. How about this? You guys tell me in the comments on what character you want to see. And the comment with the most likes will get to be on the next video, I guess. Like, I'll put a comment there and of course showcase the character that you asked for, of course. So yeah, anyways, that's gonna be it for this video, I think. Yeah. Still got like two more characters to max out, if I can say that I have maxed out all the characters again. And yeah, anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please like this video. And also, if you want to see more of this max character showcases, please also like the video to show me that you want to see more of these kind of videos. If I see a lot of likes, of course I'll do more, 100%. Also, if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I'm on the way to 4,000 subs now. We just hit 3,000 yesterday. Thank you to everybody who subscribed. So yeah, anyways, see you in the next one. Goodbye.